All the PGM producers believe in that approach. We have had constraints over the last few years because balance sheets have been stretched, and it becomes difficult. So the marketing budget has become reduced. However, that's been reversed. I mean, there is a little bit more flexibility. We ourselves, for instance, have increased our marketing contribution to $900,000 for this year coming. So yes, it's not enough, I would accept that, but every other producer is contributing. We've increased from 500 to 900. So that gives you some indication. Even in this difficult market, we are prepared to apply more funds to marketing.